Neves, the obvious.
Metai, you saved my son.
The butt.
You are truly a blessing.
I did not expect to see you here.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky.
You told him?
Not much.
To?
Come.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait.
The Siwa have a great course for racing.
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
Shedit?
No,
oh, shit! Another madman!
Es han necheru!
When was the last time you raised gladiators?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins! Watch the statuary! Icarus was the true master of the races, something gladiators hopes to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch! You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we can win in the hippodrome. You are a natural. You have a light touch. Faster, Bayek, faster! Such speed! What's going on? Something's wrong. Father! Hurry!
Negias! Horse thieves! Here! The balls on them! She is my winning guest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, father.
Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it! For Prasina Green!
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raced.
For Philocrates! For Saganaki!
Whoa.
تعرفني او جدي انك
We must be getting close.
For Icarus. For Krasina Green. For the Green!
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry. We have the Magi with us. We will be fine.
Who are these bandits?
Scum who are working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war hippos.
What? Are you serious?
So I've heard.
Oh, another madman!
Indications of violence and bloodshed. I should investigate. Serapis. I'm Must be careful now.
Pursuit.
By Serapis, you did it. I cannot believe it. I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again.
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them. We'll have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barret.
I will do my best.
I'm sure the gods will bless Prasina Green in their favored arena.
Simba out. Taharqa.
Watch out! Coming through!
She said, their farm is failing, so they see it as a new start.
It sounds like a lot of work to restore and rebuild a whole city.
I should not be seen in this area.
Don't go! Thank you. Gideon?
I heard another merchant failed to pay the bill.
What happened?
The firebrand had his soldiers burn the man's ship and all his goods. Told him if he failed to pay again, next time it would be his flesh that would burn.
Stop right there.
Hey, hold on.
That takes care of Sefetu's eyes. Whoa.
What are we to do with the beggar, then?
What happened to the beggar?
The mute? Marcos and Tycon beat him for sneaking around the camp.
Oh, idiot!
Come, you bastard!
Cooper. I will get you out.
Hey, you! Stop!
Guards here are vigilant.
Right there.
water?
We'll rip you to shreds! Get you out. I think you will survive. I know the Scarab took your tongue, but we can help each other. Akuf told me that you are investigating the Scarab. Help me, and I can ensure he dies.
Grandfather, are you all right? Is he hurt?
Banged up, bruised, and thirsty. The soldiers did not take kindly to him, but he will be all right. Where's your father, Kawa?
Haru taught?
I should find this Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants. Friendly to him.
Good day to you, Ned. Any metal work I can do for you this day?
I'll take it.
I'll take it.
All right. I'll take it.
We do not have enough to pay Sophie to his accursed taxes. When he comes, I will talk to him about selling myself into bonded labor.
No, no, you don't have to. I confessed our plight to Lady Maharet, and she gifted me a purse full of coins. It will buy us a month or two.
That family is so generous. We must make a libation to the gods in their honor.
Farewell and good fortune. Come to train then.
Come for the haggle, neighbor?
All right.
Aha! Wow! The fable ship!
For a haggle, neighbor?
Yano!
Ianu! Achau! Faire mon chef! Michanames! Hanames! Ie hi!
Ech emir, ach baki! Ta hit ga af tje nu, nu ben menje frer!
Yehne tcheri! Sebu hanemez!
Omni gansip!
Ianomi!
Benet be'au! Im himet honsu! Sem nerie! Chem eni tachtem!
Ianu! Yehne tcheri!
Chayizu! Nu meri chekhoat! Hensit er au khonsu! In this sish in Garachen village.
Hem Chodem Nefer Wurret. Sonib Meriet Sen. Chodem Nefer. Yehiye Sen. Hotepet Nefer! Hanemes Nefer?
Keep well, my friend! Come to trade then.
Michanemes!
Aftogam udiatia uda igasuosasa. Aboripsin aftoni eromeni.
Ianus e!
Aftonis e!
Nech her.
Odon idioti. Baka ahaj seti. Atel khir.
Achau! Nefer Moshem!
Alas aftos istihis ke gini aftu.
Ieche, sir! Ismatsi
pasi apolesun, pechnin beson. Τρία ημέρα μόνο, τι νυν πράξουν δε.
Ιέχι!
Γίνιε σετ, χέρα είτε σχέρ.
Ιάνου σεν!
Ικούσουν τούτο. Δευτέραν και τρίτην ερωμένη σε βρισκέθεο.
Να σε
μπουάτα η πράξη.
Ιέχι, σεν!
Πάση δε γάρτια.
Αλτίνου. The tax collectors ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not put words between your teeth. But I am going to pack my things and travel to Litopolis. Master Taharqa is building a wonderful place for all.
It is tempting. But all my family is here. You are lucky to have no wife or children.
You can just leave. Whoa.
What are you looking for today?
The harbor master, Zervos.
Do not ask about him. The guards killed him.
I am just...
Yeah? Why are you... Finest metalwork in size! Any metal work you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry.
Long night?
Very. Yes, in a moment. Good day.
Not half bad. What are you...
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
They are all long these days.
I see.
Sorry. I can't help you.
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
Any metal work you need done?
I'm still hunting for Zervos.
Hunting? Sorry, I cannot tell you anything.
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
They are all long these days.
Get out of the way!
By order of Sefetu, a curfew is...
Any further word on Zervos?
Sorry. Who is that again?
Another late night.
Sorry, I can't help you.
Streets after dark, by order of Sefetu.
Awesome, How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the market asking about you.
What? Who is he? Is he one of Sefetu's curs?
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I am searching for Zervos, on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Saïs. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
My felucca is tied up at the Saïs docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece. But if you must destroy it... Go careful. Huh? Sefetu's men watch the harbor like hawks.
Not a deal.
Moses?
Yes?
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. He needs you.
I'm listening.
Since Jess...
Dead! You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies. She's taken a dangerous route. Drive them off!
What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek.
How did you...
I got lost. Sailed the...
I would not call...
What?
Aku.
Help!
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Hakuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to...
How did you survive?
Sefetu's soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. Hop in if you are coming with me. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come!
Area is off limits. It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is it? Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. Have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please help me bring Pentu.
Of course.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it.
They'll take what they want, and they'll leave you to burn!
My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside. Please, if it does not work, Sefet Yustak.
Anything at all. Call it out. Damn it. Got away. You're finished.
Keep up! There!
Thank you.
Hey, what?
What? Die, idiot! You're a god! A god!
Yeah.
now.
Hey! Brothers! This way!
You're dead! Dead!
Easy shot! Early range!
That'll cost you.
Target maggot! What a clean target! I will nail him! I have the range! Easy shot! Well in range!
You needn't hide any longer. I secured your felucca. Your documents are safe.
You saved my felucca. You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos.
Thank you.
Send the owl.
Whoa. He is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but my field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
Tell me about these tax
collectors. They ride the roads all round sites, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefetu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm and raising your boy.
Yes, Nick. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength.
Clear the way! Hurry!
Hey! Are you drunk?
Hey! Hey. Yeah, hold us cursed!
Get out of my way!
I should be cautious around here.
There you are!
Thank you.
Sinister writings. This poor man was half eaten by crocodiles. Poor man was half eaten. The symbol. Old blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here, but crudely. This is no fine skill. Symbol. A dedication to Serket. Serapis. This is deeply disturbing. Someone killed him and removed his sacred stomach in a mockery of proper burial. Or perhaps a clumsy imitation of it. This is heavily guarded.
Thank you.
A new home for you, built by your hands and labors. It is not without its dangers, but the promise of a glorious tomorrow awaits you.
Right position, Gareth.
Coming through.
Oh, you're not the grape juice.
fighting the brazier!
Time to die.
I can hit the dog.
I'll call the troops.
Your life is mine.
You are dead.
Target is in
of the great Taharqa. A new life awaits. Welcome! Welcome. Welcome to the Topolis. Of the great Taharqa.
Any Sigeriot.
A new life awaits you in the glorious city of Letopolis. A chance to begin again in a golden land of opportunity.
Whoa.
Ha, Bean!
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Dachte, Ankh.
Master Taharqa, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Taharqa, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab?
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Try the neck at the end of the back! Pour out of the storm!
I have it shot!
Greatest of Egypt! Come, Magi! Fight with me! Put them down!
Hope Senu got clear.
Spears of Metropolis! Rise up and defend your homes! Magi, show them the teeth of justice! Hayek, do not stray into the storm! You expected to find our soul, Bennett, but instead you have found our iron sheath! You fell upon them like Sobek's teeth! Payek, ride with us! These desert dogs have...
I understand your thirst for blood, Taharqa. But these bandits are not...
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you... Come with me, Payek!
All right.
Take up your iron and join us! Brave, loyal servants of Metropolis! We will root these rivers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bai. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Whoa. Metropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Whoa. To draw attention here.
Yeah.
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my...
May Ta bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Taharqa.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to the Topolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Did you see the sandstorm?
glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our...
Failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Wits.
Good boy. May the gods smile upon you.
The wind rises, and the sand with it. Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First my steel, then the Scarab.
Came into the paper. Who
We'll send it to Fort Ligilu in a few days.
How long is it?
First my steel, then the scarab. First my steel, then the scarab. Off limits.
Ready.
wait! Wait! Die, die!
What fool us, whoever it is. Must be mad coming here.
First my steel, then the scarab. I should not be seen in this area.
Pack up the gear.
Yes, remarkable armaments. It's packed up in a crate as payment to the faithful.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
Hey, hold on.
go.
Smile upon my work, so that my name might remain enduring in this temple forever. So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers! We are all enthralled to greater forces! There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy.
I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Layla. IS DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.